Hello and welcome to my first Minecraft video. Hope you enjoy it. And yeah. Survival, normal. I might have to change difficulty though, because I am bad at this too. Okay. 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 Yeah, I've been posting a lot of Warframe videos and Fortnite videos, and why not just try something new, you know? I have played Minecraft before, but you know, I haven't made a video on it, and it's such a nice game. Okay. Won't kill them. Under power, hello. Some melon. I'll just explore until I find like a monument or a village or something like that. A shipwreck. Think so. Yep. Oi. Okay, no. Let's okay, it's okay, I'll just delete this world. And start in another one. With peaceful mode until I actually have an okay base. Bonus chest, yes. Again, a jungle. Where's my bonus chest? Oh, I only get one candle. Oh, make do. One of those. First need to get somewhere high. That way is a dead end. I think I might have to go to the sandy area. Also a stony area. Handy guy. Hello, panda. Can you put it in here? Don't throw it away. That's terrifying. Stone can't, I mean wood can't, no. And you need three pieces for a pickaxe. You'll need a crafting table. Copper. There we go. Some more. That must be red to find it like that. And gold. Sheesh. Is there more iron? No, it's gold, the most useless ore. But we have. Tracy's back afterwards. Hold on. Sorry about turning off my mic, but my brother was here. Yeah, he's cool. He just has impeccable timing when it comes to annoying people. I guess I'll just have to place it down to see if it looks right. And then the cut sandstone goes there. So, bomb, safe, chest. Yeah. Some emeralds, some string, so we can get that fishing rod that I need. Flame one, gold horse armor. A diamond, some gunpowder, a saddle. Ooh. What book was this? Look of the. Though we don't need that, but you know, pretty good. Up there, do that, come back for those. Sandstone, there you go. Got the string, got that. The crafting table's next. Just put that there. Book of all. Ooh, I can actually make a ladder down there now. Yeah, I'll get a furnace. Why not? Bow. Ooh, there we go. Got our fishing rod. Fish. Should be deep enough. There's another one. Another fish. What I'm trying to get is an enchanted bow with like mending on it. And hopefully look at the sea as well. Usually I'm very lucky. And then I end up spending the whole game just fishing. And though it's pretty nice. It's right here. Thank you. Oh, I got a name tag. Which means you can get a pet now and name it. That's excellent. Why use this? Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it. I hope you find it relaxing. Put a suggestion for what I should name my world in the comments, and if I think it's good, I'll name it that. Next time I might fill out this map, see what we can find. We might even find a village, which would be great. So bye.